Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, we are going to talk how to fix keyboard light in HP laptop not working. So I have some fixes to resolve the issue. Fix one is check keyboard light. In some models having not having any keyboard lights, so you have to check whether your laptop is having any keyboard lights or not. In my case, I'm not having any keyboard lights in my lap. So you have to check it. Then you can use a to enable the light in your keyboard, go to your laptop settings. Then there you can see a enable option key, like keyboard light enable option. You can click on it and enable it. Fix to BIOS settings. Restart your laptop and press the F10 key repeatedly as it boot to enter BIOS system. Navigate to advanced step, then select built-in device option. Look for a setting related to keyboard backlight, timeout, and ensure it is enabled. Pick 3 is update the drivers. For that, click on the start menu. Then here you have to type device manager, open your device manager. Then here you can see a keyboard option, expand it. Then you have to click on standard PS2 keyboard. Then click on settings, change settings. Then it will enter into a property section. Then you have to click on the drivers. Then here you see a update driver. Click and update your driver. You can click on search automatically for drivers. It will search a driver for you, or you can click on search my computer for drivers. Then here you have to click on let me pick from a list of available drivers. Then here you have to click on the model of the keyboard which you are having. Then here you have to click on standard PS. You have to click, then you have to click on next. Then here also it will update the driver successfully. Then you have to restart your laptop for these changes. Fix 4, update the BIOS. For that you have to open the Chrome browser, Chrome. Then here you have to type HP driver download. Then you have to click and open the first link, first official link. Then the drivers page will, official page will open here. Here you have to click which type, select your product. You have to select the product which you are using. I'm clicking on laptop. Then here you have to type the product name or serial number like this. Then you have to click on enter. Then scroll down. Here it will ask for what type of OS you are using, Windows. Then here also you have to select it like this. Then you have to click on the submit. Scroll down. Here you can see a available BIOS driver to update. Like this you have to expand it, and down by clicking here you can download the BIOS drivers. So like this you can fix your problem. I hope it will be useful for you. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel.